3.
Okay, so what we are trying to build is a barter exchange kind of thing, where two people can exchange their stuff. So right now our application is not working, but the way it's supposed to work is one person can upload something, some physical item into a website, information about that physical item into a website, and some other guy who is interested in this physical item can propose some other physical item in return of that physical item, right? So this is what we are working on, and hopefully by the end of the night we should be able to complete it.
It's already morning.
You guys want to introduce yourself?
Morning.
Yes, I'm Vignesh.
Cool.